It's 11 a.m. and the Street Machine staffers are loading up, ready to go north. Away.
Good morning. My name's Dave Cotton. I'm the ad manager of Street Machine. Here we are. It's 7:10 on Sunday, the 7th of June, and we're at Wick. We're just about for the off. I'm going to go up to John O'Groats in a minute and then start what's probably going to be the drive of the decade. The weather's not too bad. It could be better, but it could be worse, I guess. But I'm sure one thing's for certain, we're going to get a warm welcome when we get up to John O'Groats. As for me, I'm going to get a cup of tea. Well, here we are, about a mile from John O'Groats. The weather has closed in, I'm afraid. But quite a few people up ahead, and here you go, we've just arrived. Well, we're here, as you can see, the evidence is here to prove it. We've made it, everyone's turning up one by one. It's 7:45, all we're waiting for is the Starcraft, and then we can start to get going.
After several long months of planning, telephoning, and letter writing, Tony Beadle, the man behind the cruise, finally makes it to John O'Groats. So Tony, has it all been worth it?
Wonder why we done it? We don't know. Well, that's it really.
Fluency.
It's looking good. Atmosphere's good. There's a lot of people here. Cut.
Well, we're very lucky because we've just had the arrival of our first celebrity, and it's Nick Blackledge, so if we're quick, we can grab a quick interview with him.
Nick, can I just steal you away?
Hi, yeah.
Hi, welcome to John O'Groats. Thanks for coming.
Pleasure. Did you have a good trip?
Yeah, it was alright. We had a couple of problems off the cable went, but although it was a small problem, it took quite a few hours to fix it. We're on the road again and...
Oh, it's sure okay. Good.
Are you looking forward to it?
Yeah.
Great.
Got the cow bug.
Already.
Cole's over there, do you want to come in?
We've had a few words as well. We wanted to make sure you were here because you're one of the main men on this
cruise. That's right, yeah.
And I understand that you'll be buying everybody a drink at lunchtime.
How wrong can he be?
First of all, thanks to everybody for turning out. It's a fantastic turnout, and thanks to the guys in the magazine and the charities. See you at lunchtime in Elgin. Have a good time and take it easy.
The cruise for charity was now underway. Destination, Land's End, in 7 days' time.
Okay.
Tell her the way I feel. So I told her.
her softly and sincere, and she leaned and whispered in my ear, cuddling more and driving slow, with no particular place to go. Place to go. So we parked way out on the Kokomo. The night was young and the moon was cold. So we both decided to take a stroll. Can you imagine the way I felt? I couldn't unfasten a safety belt. Riding along in my collar blues. Still trying to get her belt to loose. Belt that wouldn't budge, cruising and playing the radio, with no particular place to go.
Two benefiting charities, the Cancer Research Campaign and Action for Research into Multiple Sclerosis, had never quite seen anything like it before.
Well, it's about 2 o'clock and we've just landed at Elgin, which we've still got a fair way to go. We've got to get down to Aberdeen, we're going to Beach Boulevard there, and then we're on down to Perth with a couple of guys who've been on the cruise, Nick and Andy, driving a Blue Beetle. What do you think of it so far?
Brilliant.
It's
been fun.
Good yeah. Luck. Yeah? What brings you on the Street Machine cruise for charity?
Some fun and enjoy driving.
Yeah.
To raise some money.
You're going to raise a fair bit?
We've probably got about £800 in sponsors so far.
That's bloody excellent. And you come from where?
From Camberley.
Sorry. And did you come up over a couple of days? Or
no, we came straight up.
One run. In one run?
Yeah.
So it was a bit of one taking turns to drive, was it?
No, I did all the driving.
You did 14 hours?
I did 10 miles.
You did 10 miles.
It's his car and he wants to... His head swells. Definitely sitting in the seat.
And you're doing the whole way down to Land's End?
Unless I get really tired, yeah.
Well, I think that's excellent. Well, we're going to be heading off from here in about 5 or 10 minutes, so we'll catch up with you down at Beach Boulevard in Aberdeen. But from me, Nick and Andy, thanks a lot.
Moments later, the crews were heading through the rain and south to Aberdeen.
4 o'clock, we've made Aberdeen. It's good to be here. We've got a lovely welcome for us. A nice bit of Scottish flavour to welcome all the cars here. We've got the Aberdeen Girl Pipers. Take it away, girls. Past four, and as you can see, all the staffers have arrived, so the booze must be flowing. What about Clive? Clive Housen's here, as you can see, with a cup of coffee, not laced, and he made it. How was the trip, Clive?
Pretty good. Weather wasn't too good, but the sun, we saw the sun a couple of times. And yeah, we made it.
You're here. What about the cool dude in the cowl of Berg? Nick Black's agent Colin Burnham.
Yeah,
running pretty good.
Get in there, Colin.
It was all right, Dave. I quite enjoyed it. Did you, Cole?
Yes, indeed. We
it
did.
Went
we had
very
a good time.
Smoothly.
They enjoyed it very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Steve Seals, the man who's bringing
the man.
Up the rear. Famous for bringing up the
one
rear.
One Cortina with a seized engine.
Yeah.
So what's the casualty rate to Aberdeen?
Well, one up to now, as far as I know.
Five Capris and a shunt.
Oh, five Capris and a shunt, apparently, yeah. Look, certainly naff now, the crews. They're all going to go backwards, so they're all going to go better.
And sorry, Tony Beadle, sorry. Terrible Tony Beadle has arrived. He's organising as usual. Tony, is everything under control?
No.
Come on, Tony, you're looking good, you're looking
cool.
The police
cool. Are going to move my van now,
Well, this is live television. The police are trying to get involved.
Was the real life Provost of Aberdeen. Now how about that then? Even he's a Street Machine reader.
I'd like to introduce you to Angelo. Now Angelo has come on the cruise and he's come from Dundee and he's been up to John O'Groats. And he's come back down to Aberdeen, and he's off home to Perth, off to Perth tonight and then home tomorrow. But unfortunately, Angelo is our first casualty of the cruise. And even though it's his birthday, which makes things even worse, we're going to give him a special, I don't know, have you got a Cruise for Charity t-shirt?
Yes.
You have? Well, we'll give you another one. It's your birthday.
To return to your vehicles and follow the Model A, please.
Don't lose it.
And try not to lose it. But if we can all keep behind the Model A. Thanks very much.